quit his job to stream every day stream for 2 years.
Okay, so now that everything's... And yeah, unfortunately I had to switch back to Twitch because Hitbox died on us.
Diabetes.
Oh yeah, that's because Diabetes killed Hitbox with his Dark Souls stream.
Oh shit, how many viewers 100
viewers, dead service, wow. Hell yes.
Everyone on Hitbox is watching Diabetes right now.
Well. Yeah.
Hitbox can't possibly handle triple digits.
Bring back stage 6.
Oh my god, I remember stage 6. Good times.
Okay, so it's this question. That means you want to take drastic action.
Drastic action, definitely.
Drastic action.
Alright.
Jurassic action.
Alright, so I guess we are back. So, what are we doing concerning the magic powers?
Apparently everyone at Hitbox is action. Off.
Oh, okay, so apparently the servers just exploded.
The tiny German man inside the box had a mild heart attack. Repeat, mild.
Okay, so wait until we're older, trying to find a way to get our crystal, or hearing what drastic action is going on.
Let's hear about that drastic action.
Alright. Let's hope it doesn't come to that. Thank you! Oh, try to reach a crystal. That's a really great action. Oh, we're angry right now, so...
Arr.
So right now, this means definitely a whole lot of things. We're not gonna be disposed at doing any royal demeanor and expression, but we're gonna be hella good with learning agility, weapons, military, and yeah, I guess that's pretty much it.
How big is it? Holy shit, that's a lot of difference for military. Pump that fucking military.
Well, let's start learning naval strategy.
Yep.
Alright.
Well,
so angry, must learn about boats.
I must become the boat master.
Boat strategy.
Let's go sailing, motherfuckers.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have to court.
You learn that the sea is not something you hold, it is something you travel across.
Okay.
What the hell kind of life did we have until then? Why were we destined to be a queen?
You were sitting in your room playing with toys.
Do we even know if Elodie can read?
Yeah, she probably has environmentally induced autism at this rate.
Oh, and now we see the Duke of Senno with his flamboyant pink hair. I guess this is what Panzer will be if she was a guy.
So I just like to think she looks at letters she gets and is just like, I don't know what letters are.
It's like most of the letters have been written.
Oh,
in
and Hai Wong, do you think I have a pretty dumb hat? Well, your hat is pretty dumb too, mister.
Oh.
I don't know how to deal with handsome older men paying me compliments.
Psychedelic Eyeball 2013.
Alright.
How do I be princess?
So, alright, speaking of princess, now the Duke of Senna kinda wants us to marry him, so do we accept his offer or do we politely decline?
I think he's trying to marry you.
Impolitely decline.
Right. Now I'll hook up with him.
Okay, one on one.
Shack
need
up.
A tiebreaker.
Lightly decline.
Cut off his head.
Well, on the one hand, I am kind of interested in the idea of dating an older man.
Okay.
But on the other
hand... we're still 2-on-2, so...
On the other hand, getting married at 14... I actually knew someone who got married at 14, so...
No, we're not gonna marry him right now. We're gonna marry him whenever we'll be old enough.
Wow, Texas really is a hellhole, isn't it?
Pretty much.
Decline so you can get the lesbian ending.
Wait, Grasslime already did the lesbian ending.
I thought we tried to get the lesbian ending but messed up.
I think we kinda did. I think she was like on the side.
Yeah, and that's pretty much the best ending is to have somebody on the side.
Yeah, a little something on the side's nice.
Alright.
Can you accept multiple marriage proposals?
I think you can! I think you can!
I'm suddenly very much wanting you to accept his offer.
Alright.
I will bring peace to this realm by marrying literally everyone.
Alright. I will be honored!
This harem.
Your Grace, are you aware that my daughter is only 14 summers? It's my decision, Dad. I will marry him at 14, and this is what I want.
I'm going to prom, and you can't stop me.
And we just got our dads speechless. So, oh, we have new options. Now we can visit the treasury if we want to try and retrieve the jewel. Or we can just do our merry-go-round time and talk to our father some more. Or just do whatever we want.
Plot.
Alright, so do we talk to the father or do we visit the treasury?
I want to see some drastic action.
Alright, one vote for drastic action. And I guess that pretty much going to be it.
I am the driving force behind this.
Okay, we tried to talk our way through the guards, but unfortunately, they didn't really let us go. And now we're pissed off! Mega Hilody, die!
More military strats.
Yeah, we are in the mood in order to learn some more military.
Lead singer of a
death. We're gonna have to balance it pretty soon.
Yeah, because we cannot put more than one point in naval strategy, so we're gonna have to put one more point in something else. As a reminder, we will be in We will be in really good disposition to learn, well, whatever is military. We could learn some more weapons as well than agility.
Boats.
I want to be so angry I learn logistics.
Logistics?
Yeah. All in on logistics.
Learn you some supply chains.
I want to move bread around.
Alright, I guess we're gonna...
Our troops don't have enough rice.
Alright, boats as well then... Alright, I guess dance, why not?
Angry dancing, dun 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 dun.
She kind of like twerks across the stage.
Yeah.
No, angry dancing is that like black metal dancing where they just sort of thrash about.
Oh, we are requested to stand in judgment. A woman has been convicted of attempted murder and requests the mercy of the crown. And yeah, she says that she admitted that she tried poisoning his sister under her own roof.
I have a question. Have you done anything with murderers yet?
Yeah, we chopped off a dude's head from Ixion. Okay, and we mailed the head back to the old
that
country.
Guy wasn't a murderer though.
You should execute all the men you have the option of and forgive all the women. Just be outright sexist.
Is that really sexist, though?
Yes, in this case, we would be killing all of the men and only the men.
Playing a scum manifesto run.
Misandry scum, yes.
Alright, so this person has admitted that she tried killing her own sister, so what do we do? Do we make her work, imprison her, or execute her?
We can't just let her go.
Make her work.
Nope.
It's like, question, how far did he get in this game?
Well, the farthest that I got so far was the chocolate part. So I guess that's about week 26 or 28?
You'll be fine.
Alright, so...
fine.
Alright, execute, imprison, work, angry rage kill.
Put her to work.
Alright, it's a tie-in for work and execute, so the next person to speak will have his vote.
Starfang says imprisoner, so that's what you should do.
Alright.
You didn't qualify the next person to say from one of those options.
Alright. You're going to forgive her?! Aw, she's so kind. Okay, so what do we do now? Right now her mood looks like this. We're angry, cheerful, willful, and we're kind of lonely right now.
We're angry, but we're cheerful.
Cheerfully.
So fucking happy.
You're gonna fucking die.
So how about that treasury?
We tried it, and unfortunately, we cannot talk our way through the guards.
Yeah, I think we failed, like, accounting and something else for that.
Yeah. So, do we talk to our father, or do we do something else with our time?
We could go to the garden.
Right, a walk in the garden.
I think you should play sports or talk to your father. Anything masculine.
Okay, and we're still angry, so... Alright, right now, we cannot learn any more boats, so we're gonna have to see what we can do. Do we want to put some more points in strategy logistics, or in agility?
Strategy logistics.
Strat-jox-sticks.
Alright, strategy-logistics. Yeah, we're gonna be at Master Tacticians. Oh, you learn about the type and amount of food required for an army on the march and for how long they will remain edible. So we're gonna be able to single-handedly turn a war around. Oh, as you are walking one day in the gardens, you hear a strange sound and look up to see an owl flying overhead. A single dry leaf flutters in its talons. An owl flying in the open in broad daylight? That's unusual. I wonder if something attacked it. So we failed divination, but because we success in falcons, we can investigate this event.
Still at the owl part.
Oh, there are reports that a key tongue has been sighted leaving the whole forest. Okay, we failed at lore and Novan history. A beast with the body of an enormous golden cat, a sharp beak, and spikes on its back. Yuck. Yeah, several disappearances. This is parentheses in Southern Kelleris are already thought to be the work of these creatures.
Good save, Psych.
Yes. So, should we send hunters? No, because stray beasts don't really need to be hunted and... we will die anyway.
It's pretty much invincible.
Yeah. We just let it eat people? Everyone dies in the end. I kind of like the slime.
Jesus Christ, Dad!
Yeah. Dad's kind of awful.
Dad's kind of a dick.
Yeah, but we have to look at things...
Dad is kind of an anime dad.
Yeah, anime dad.
Everything dies.
He made us depressed. What a dick.
Also, if you press the who the fuck this button, he's like 34.
Yeah.
33.
No, he looks it.
Alright.
How old is Elodie?
Like she's 15. Like 14.
Yeah, we're 14 years old.
So he had a child at 19.
Yeah,
that's
I guess.
This is like a medieval kingdom.
Yeah.
I was about to say, in Texas, that's not too rare.
So, alright, what are we doing with our weekend? Considering that we just called, our dad just told us that everything should die, well, I guess we're gonna go talk to him.
Yay.
I wish there was a come to grips with your own mortality option.
What should you do this week? Lie in bed rocking back and forth.
Everyone is judging me. Everyone is judging me, and I'm pissed off about this! God damn it! Alright, so what are we gonna do with our time? Right now, we're pretty good in reflexes and flexibility. We're starting to have a good understanding of militaries, and we're having a hell of a bonus in there. And we still have a bonus on weapons if we want to learn how they work.
It's like you have a penalty to everything that's important right now, and a bonus to everything that's really important at the end game.
It's called investing.
Yes. Right now, we're pissed off, we hate the world, and we gotta do something about it.
Let's learn some archery.
Alright.
Sounds good.
So, we're gonna have some archery and anything else?
Swords.
Alright.
Just become a weapon master?
Yes,
becoming
sir.
A sniper.
This way we will be able to handle our own decapitations.
Finally, I can cut my own heads off.
Oh, the festival of the good lady's approaching.
Damn it, Garband.
Oh, as queen, you will be expected to lead the procession and take part in the ceremonial planting and possibly give a speech. Since you are not yet crowned, it is not required, and it may not be safe to expose you to the public.
Full exposure. She's not prepared in the slightest. Let's punish her for it.
Outside of the castle, you are witless protected. If anyone means you harm, think of it now, decide later. There's a letter for you as well. Oh, it's from Bryony! Oh, she's complaining that her mother still won't let her come home for the holidays. Apparently her uncle Kevin is absolutely furious about that woman's trial. Oops.
I think we chose the right decision.
Okay, so what are we gonna do now with our spare time? Right now her mood is, well, we're still pretty pissed off. And we're sort of willful, but we're still pretty lonely in a way. So do we try to change the way we are right now, or do we still want to be angry?
Sports!
Alright. Sports! And this composition was written to you by a tennis racket.
I kind of feel sad there's not an option thing that adds to afraid, because I would love just to force her to confront her fears over and over again.
I thought there was one.
Yeah, I think what you want to do in order to get her to be afraid. Oh, hello, Fuzzles. So, what are we going to do now?
Hi, Derp.
Oh, hello. I guess that adds a finish.
Seems that way.
I really wish accounting, trade, and production benefited from angry, because that makes more sense.
Accounting while angry? Are you sure?
I've been to accounting, and that is some bullshit.
I thought accounting just made you angry.
Fact. Science fact.
Moo.
Yeah, I don't remember what you have to do in order to get a boost in economic, because I'm pretty sure I never put a point there.
You might be giving a speech soon, so you may want to pump some public speaking.
How about boat speaking?
Public speaking? Alright.
Yeah, public speaking gets a respectable bonus. It's not, like, great, but it's not bad either.
Hey, Tusks.
Hello!
So I would just call in on that.
Just make people angry by driving them in boats.
You take deep breaths and practice speaking loudly and clearly, projecting your voice to every corner of a room.
Oh no, the hats people are invading.
Alright.
Oh no!
Today is the procession and the panting for the Festival of the Good Lady. Will you be leading the parades? So, do we go? Will we lead the parade? Will we parade and do a speech? Or do we just not go?
How about we stay at home? We are kind of fuck up.
Fuck that.
Twiddle thumbs.
Parade and speech.
Alright. Two votes for not going, one for parading and making a speech.
Parade and speech.
Alright.
Don't go.
Don't go.
Alright, 400.
Let's drive this queen straight into the ground.
Yikes.
Fat Larry votes parades.
No, I don't.
I see
parades.
It in the chat. It's right there.
Right, speech, lead that shit. Alright, I guess we're gonna try in speech.
Yeah.
I'm going to be the best parade leader ever!
Well, we don't know
that
speeches.
One day's worth of speech was worth it.
Yeah, we learned how to do public speaking like 5 minutes ago. We can't forget it that soon.
Okay, so we fail at decoration and elegance. Oh. And unfortunately, our training with public speaking all went to waste because we still failed.
Aww.
Damn.
You manage a few polite sayings about the meaning of the holidays and thank everyone for attending, then turn away your cheeks red. And we just went back to the castle. End of the story. So, what are we doing with our weekend? Right now, we are still overly pissed off, and... yeah, I guess that's
I'd be pissed off too. I mean, we just learned how to publicly speak, and then we just screwed it up.
I'm a scat man.
So I'm just giving a heads up. He might be potentially going for a bad ending soon.
A really bad ending?
Yep.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't think any of us are surprised at that.
Yeah.
Does it involve a birthday party, grass slam, and a carriage ride?
The carriage ride?
Fucking carriage ride.
I don't think the carriage ride might kill him. It might be the other thing.
Yeah, we're gonna survive that. So, alright, what are we doing with our weekend?
So angry, let's play some sports!
Sports.
How about
I'm going to be so angry.
Let's get our sports on!
How about we go to the garden?
I saw something that said plus one afraid. I changed my answer to that.
Alright, so I guess we're gonna go visit our dead mother.
Yeah!
That's real good.
Okay, but unfortunately we're still pissed, so there's no stopping us.
Pissed and afraid.
Ain't no getting off this train we own.
Get out of here, Barret.
Get out of here! I pity the fool will be stealing my princess.
Okay, so what are we doing now? As a reminder, we have bonuses to conversation, which is still pretty good, agility, weapons, and right now we have hella bonuses in military.
Boats?
Yeah, we cannot increase boats yet because we still
boats.
Need to boost the strategy and the logistics.
Logistics.
I heard oats.
Oats. We're gonna learn about oatmeal raisin.
I thought someone was talking to me for once. I was excited.
Let's teach our princess
I'll
esports.
Go back to my hole now.
Let's teach her esports.
I don't want to see what the esports costume looks like.
Actually, it's no costume at all.
It's just a hoodie and jeans.
No, I just thought that the costume for that was wearing no clothing at all.
Can we not be creepy about 14-year-old girls? Psych.
I'm more creepy about esports, sir, alright?
Psych, flat out, I would have probated you on your own channel if I could, if you had said that in the chat.
I'm just gonna probate a random person just for that. Who wants to die first?
Someone's gonna die!
Alright, Sundowner, dial it back.
I got a man, well, I got a man right now, don't fuck with me.
Alright, so...
Alright, Tusk.
So do we learn some more military? Or do we do something else?
Just got knocked out.
Alright.
I volunteer to die!
I volunteer as tribute.
Why did G-Change have to go, though?
Who?
Somebody banned G-Change.
Yeah, don't ban Change.
Oh, he did really.
Thanks,
Tusken.
Obama.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, Change is a good person. Don't ban him. And we have unlocked a new outfit. Oh, are you ready for the grand ball? Oops. Oh.
Actually, I think they fixed the delay because after I said that, Tusken threw himself up. Oh wait, he's in here.
Okay, we failed both presence, elegance, composure, and decoration. We just want to run away and hide.
This is gonna be so terrible, right. You don't know who any of these people are.
Yep, the first dance is for us.
This will end well.
The look in his eyes is so sad. I wonder why. Daughter, you really fucked up in everything you attempted to do so far. And after this, you must choose your own partner. There's a number of men who hope to catch your eye. And
whatever you do, don't dance with your fiancé.
But I'm already betrothed to the Duke of Senna. That does not bar you from dancing.
Dance
if I dance with the gentlemen here, I will make
eyes.
Them happy, but terrorists might think I'm planning to break
the
betrothal.
Whichever one is, like, the most controversial.
You know, actually, because of our court manners, we have the option to refuse dancing, because that might be regarded badly by the people, so...
You just gotta dance.
Gotta dance.
And Zen would know.
Yes, I would.
How would you know?
I think
I'm
he's
the best. I'm the lord of the dance,
dance.
Okay?
Totally dance.
All right.
You wanna,
no,
you wanna...
No, that card says Lord of the Dance.
Oh.
Lead on as many men as possible.
All right.
She's 14.
All
yeah,
right.
Yeah, Garbaz, we're... stop being creepy about the 14-year-old.
And Garbad took a bullet in the face.
And then Garbad became a skeleton.
Alright, so who do we dance with? Somebody about our age, someone younger than us, someone older than us, someone already married, or someone scandalous?
Scandalous.
Alright. You don't want everyone assuming that whoever you pick first is your intended marriage partner, so why not make your choice as ridiculous as possible? The Duchess of Ursel? Okay.
We're doomed.
Alright, lesbianism! Oh, and we trip over our own
feet. It's
not
a religion, psych!
If it is in that world.
At least we managed to interact comfortably with our peers because of our court manners and our flattery. And everybody applauded politely. Oh, a fierce sword woman.
Wait, didn't we kill him?
No, it's somebody else. It's nice to be able to enjoy time with friend and family, isn't it?
You don't sense magic, you fool!
Okay, so... Oh!
I'm pretty sure we sent his head in a box.
Nah, it was the Ingxian Lord or whatever he is.
Yeah.
Alright, so now we finally have the option to finally have some other threat to be hell allowed in, because all of our stats are equal right now, so what are we gonna do? What kind of mood are we gonna have up having?
Treasury?
Angry.
Angry.
I don't know.
What?
I think we should just go head diving into fear.
What's up, Jack?
Zen, what are you playing?
He's playing Metal Gear Rising. What else is he playing?
That's like the only game he can play.
I can play other games.
He just doesn't want to right now.
It's the only game he's allowed to play.
Yep.
We're not even voice acting. You're just sitting there playing Metal Gear.
Alright, it's time for a change of pace. Let's go attend service.
Pray.
Oh, and we're cheerful! Hooray! Let's swim into the bottles of gold and whatever. We're so happy.
I beg your pardon?
Alright, so what do we do now that we're cheerful? We're having Ella bonuses in conversation, animal handling, as well as in athletics.
Maybe athletics, I guess?
Alright, we better learn how to do something which involves running, climbing, or swimming.
Should probably all in on running so that we can get away from the angry mob that wants to kill us.
Oh yeah, speaking of that, we have a new outfit, so yeah, we have a uniform that boosts military.
So what that looks like.
So basically she's Weissman from Discworld?
Yes.
Yep.
Yeah, I kind of forgot I had that outfit. Alright, so I guess we're gonna do some athletics, but the question is running, climbing, or swimming? Oh yeah, running, because we're gonna need to get away from an eventual angry mob of doom and destruction. I'm so cheerful that I'm really bad at doing my job! Yay!
At least it comes with a free sword. Now you can just shank anyone you want.
And now we wander downstairs to visit our father and talk about the latest event in the domain.
I'm glad you have your priorities in our grassland.
Oh, unfortunately, we don't realize that our father is not alone, and he has a companion. This lady right over here, she's 25 and she's single.
Stab her.
Not a member of your circles. She's a bit more than a decade, your senior, far too old to have ever been your friend, and yet not at all old as noble woman go. And your father's arm in her grasp. Oh, and we fail composure so bad. How dare she make a move on your father? So do we shame her with silent scorn? Do we insult her with false flattery? Or do we trip her as she passes?
False flattery.
All right. Yeah,
probably your best bet here.
What the fuck? What
like
the fuck
much?
Is that?
Yeah. We just have to wait.
Well.
Holy shit!
Come on,
all right, our princess is not allowed to have flattery classes ever. Holy shit!
Yes.
What the
yes.
fuck is this?
God. Oh my fucking god!
Wow! Oh, holy shit! I'm so glad we tried flattery.
Wow!
What
flattery
the...
fail.
Oh my! You have huge boobs.
Countess Sirin, you got some bomb-ass titties!
Elodie! I'm sorry, but this is not my daughter. I do not know her in the slightest.
Oh my god.
Really, my dear, it's not polite to
this
comment on a lady's
game.
Attributes like that.
But we kind of found her on the stage.
Anger increasing.
This is the path that you have set us on. It's all your fault that I'm courting this woman that you hate.
This fucking dame.
But we all have to do things that we don't want to do. Aww, and now we're depressed again. You should be careful how to deal with people like Sirin. You need the goodwill of your nobles as well as your commoners. There hasn't been any problem so far. I beg your pardon, but I'm paying attention to what's around me. Or do we? Oh yeah, now we have the option to go to the barracks, because apparently we have the ability to do stuff. Which makes us less willful and more pressured. So, what's our attribute? Okay, now we're angry again.
More anger!
Fury! You'll
be the angriest
oh, we
princess.
Can go. Oh, and we can also go visit the Duchess again. So, what are we gonna do?
The Duchess?
Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, yeah, I forgot you guys just got here.
Are you making progress, or is it time for another plan? Oh, the drastic action. Okay, so leave it to me or take drastic action.
Don't worry about it.
Drastic action. Clap, 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 clap.
Super dragon.
Clap, clap.
Leave
clap,
it
clap,
to
clap.
Me.
Super dragon.
Fine.
Clap, 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 clap.
Okay. An explosion just occurred in the castle, and the guards just got crushed. Nothing is stolen, at least nothing that is acknowledged publicly.
Don't worry about it.
But when you look at your father's face, you can see it in his eyes. The crystal is gone, and he knows that you are to blame. He will never trust you the same way again.
Well,
and
well,
we're pissed.
You should have given it to us.
Yeah, Dad shouldn't have been such a dick.
Now, next time that you don't listen to me, I'm gonna blow up your bedroom, you fucking dickhole!
Jesus. Oh. Wow. Escalation a bit.
Alright, so now we're angry again, so what can we level up? Holy shit, we have a huge boost in military right now.
Be the rule, Napoleon.
So, do we continue teaching about, learning about military, wouldn't considering that, that right now we're gonna be a hell of beast lord and strategies?
Hell of beast lord.
That's the actual title.
Yes.
Yeah, let's... Oh, yeah, no, it's like we got, you know, we got colonels and we got, you know, generals, but then we got hella beast lord, and that's the commander in chief.
Oh, and we can also learn about weapons, so alright, weapons or military?
Military.
Alright. So we're gonna learn about strategy, naval strategy, or logistic. Now we can pick any of them because they're high enough to go higher. Alright, strategy as well, then naval strategy. Oh, you may now tour the barracks on the weekend.
I love the people in the chat wanting you to do magic when you can't.
I don't even have my crystal. Oh, it is the time of the year to decide any necessary adjustment to the royal budget. The majority of the money we receive is already spoken for, but there is always some room for discretion. I don't understand any of these numbers. So, okay, we have no clue what we're doing, but what are we gonna do? Do we raise the taxes, do we keep them the same, or do we lower them?
Raise the taxes, crush the populace.
Tax everyone to hate you.
What are you,
Obama's
socialist?
America.
So, alright, in our quest to be the most horrible queen ever, we're gonna raise the taxes! We need more money, raise the taxes! As you wish. Okay, and right now we're still pretty pissed off, we're in the middle of the road as far as cheerfulness go, slightly willful and hella pressured. Okay, so what do we do now? Do we go back to the Duchess in order to get our crystal? Oh yeah, actually, we're gonna go ahead and get the crystal.
I just saw the picture of her wanting to raise taxes. And
All right.
She looked like she would.
Yeah,
raise some fucking taxes.
We're gonna fucking crush some little
hell
people.
Yeah.
Just plays a sick guitar riff when she says it. We're gonna raise taxes.
Princess Gear Riser.
More like she has a Falcon's Doom.
Happy birthday!
Do you just respond to calls of Gear Rising, Zen?
Yes.
Wow. This is going to be great! I can't wait to have my heart stop just like my mother! I'm ready to use magic! I'm angry, goddammit!
Angry magic.
Alright, so do we teach ourselves some magic? Right now we don't have any penalty, but we don't have any bonuses neither.
I'm not sure you bonuses to magic.
Yeah, I don't think anything can give you bonus or penalties to magic.
Alright, so what do we teach magic into? Sense magic, resist magic, or wield magic?
Wield magic.
All the magic.
You learn to summon a small glowing light which you can then move around independently. Fuck yes, magic!
Also, yeah, like, 13 weeks of matches at this shit.
Like, we can't be the hell of beast lord unless we know how to wield magic, right?
Oh, we are requested to stand in judgment again. A man has murdered his wife by strangling her. He does not deny the act, but he requests a pardon that he might be set free.
Execute.
Yeah, but you see, it was not his fault. It was the fault of demons.
Execute.
Get the shit out of him.
My wife found me screaming. She tried to shake me, and the chains wrap around her.
You are the demons.
I need the priestess to bless me and make me clean again. Is that possible? Okay, we cannot sense any magic. So, execution. Okay. You're still a murderer and your life is forfeit. You will be hanged in public as a deterrent to future criminal. +1 willful.
You know, the death penalty isn't really a very good deterrent.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Don't care.
Okay. Right. Oh, actually, we're gonna go into a new part of our journey. We're gonna be hella willful. And in fact, we're gonna celebrate by outright going out of the castle.
Yay.
I can do whatever I want. Okay, so apparently being willful also makes you still hella good at military, but also really good at... Oh, okay, this actually gives you a magic boost, so being willful will make you a better magic learner.
Hey, that would've been real handy just a minute ago.
Alright, so I guess we're gonna take the opportunity to increase our magic, so what do we do now? Wield and... what do we do? Resist or sense?
Resist.
Alright. Let's resist all the magic in the world. Oh, we can send Disc of Steiny Light in order to cut people. See, it's just like Frisbee.
I think in my cheap playthrough, she's able to set people on fire.
Oh, you receive word of an unfortunate incident at the gallows where the man you judge was sent to be executed. As he was led to the platform, he suddenly lashed out with explosive magical power, killing several guards and spectators before making his escape. The population is buzzing with rumors of a secret cabal of evil lumens who sacrifice innocents in their dark rituals. Yeah, so he indeed was possessed by demons.
Well, shit.
Harrison.
Well, shit, lords.
He wasn't really.
Okay, so whatever we do, it's certain that we're gonna be willful. So, what do we do with our time? Do we visit the treasury to do something? Do we attend service in order to be less angry? Or do we do something else, like sports, touring the barracks,
sports.
Which will make
sports.
Us...
Sports!
I want to be really willful and really afraid.
Gonna do them sports. All of them. Every sport.
Alright, so I guess we're gonna keep learning magic, considering that... Oh, holy shit, our bonuses on magic keep increasing more and more. So, okay, what are our skills so far? Alright, so... Yeah. So, I guess sense magic and resist magic. Here we go. Oh, you close your eyes and you learn to feel the magic inside you. Woo!
Feel the magic.
Oh, you can now see in the blackest caves or stare into the sun without going blind.
Feel the magic.
Boy, I
hear
can stare
the roar.
At the sun.
Taste the rainbow.
Thundercats are loose.
Magic football. I regret to inform you that Fabian, the Earl of Titan and Duke Regent of Elat, has passed away. This isn't a surprise, he was old. But the problem is political condition, because now we have to take decisions, because now the Lord which is supposed to take over is not going to be 15 until 2 more years, so he needs a regent.
Offer to marry.
So we can... get him to be with a stepmother, but this leaves her in control of 2 neighboring duchies? Is this how you
duchies.
Say it?
Duchies.
That's
duchies.
Close duchies. Enough. No, duchies is close enough.
All right.
Total duchies.
So, which is generally forbidden. Almost the entire eastern border, and we fail this tree again. I don't know anything really bad about her, though. Okay, or the boy does have a grandfather, or we can appoint an unrelated noble to act in his stead. So, do we leave him with a stepmother, send him to our grandfather, or send him to our uncle?
How about the grandfather?
Alright, grandfather time.
Grassland's literally telling you the bad idea.
Maybe I'm not. Maybe I'm trying to not give him the bad idea.
Honestly, I don't really care. I don't really expect that we're gonna see a good ending anyway at this point.
Well, by the fact they're pretty much murdering everyone, you might get a certain ending.
No, we are turbo.
And that is assuming we live in order to see the ending. Okay.
We sacrifice nearly enough people to get the wrath ending.
Okay.
Turbo fart.
the raft.
Alright, so I guess we're gonna try and lower her willful a little bit, so I guess we're gonna play with toys.
You mean the goddess emperor?
Ooh, there we go, I'm done.
Or empress.
Okay, so now we have one class of sense magic, and what do we want to keep boosting? Do we keep boosting sense magic, or resist or wield?
Wield.
Alright.
Boost.
Oops, no, that's not the right button. Okay, sense and wield. Alright. That's indeed what we have to do. Oh yes, I think since now we have all skills over 25, yes, we have a new outfit, the magic outfit.
Yay. It's not that great.
I hope it's not the outfit that I'm thinking about, however.
I hope.
Oh, fuck.
Well, now I'm curious.
Alright, so now there's a musician going to see us. If you accept me as a member of your court, I will immortalize you in word and song.
Oh my god, he's gonna immortalize you in Girl in the Tower.
We failed at foreign intelligence as well than something else. She's actually pretty good. Failed! So, do we accept her as a court musician or do we reject her?
I say we take her in. I mean, she seems like a nice person.
I mean, I've played the game enough to know that this is a terrible idea, so obviously, yes. I cannot wait to see how this decision will fuck us over. Because
Twitch died.
Wait, did it?
Not for me.
Oh! Yeah, it did.
Oh, there it was.
No, it's still going.
Now it's back and fuzzier.
Now we're loading.
I'm looking at you.
Oh, hey!
It's esports time.
E-sports.
It's giving me the option of high, e-sports! Low, or source.
Yeah, I'm still on source quality.
Oh, wow. That's weird.
Oh, and now we're angry!
Man, I wish it wasn't in the off-season for StarCraft.
Alright, now time to see... Oh, god damn it! Fuck no! Fuck no!
Yes.
Why would you want to wear this outfit? Why? Why?
Anime. Oh, you found the magic outfit.
I still haven't seen it. It's
so oh, right, that one.
I'm not keeping that outfit, by the way. We're gonna be a military
totally
girl, and we're gonna like it.
Everything's kawaii.
Well, I mean, with the military outfit, you get this rad-ass epaulets on the side.
Okay, now we're pissed off, so that means we can either learn more about weapons, we can really be a military beast, or we can still keep on learning magic.
How about become a military beast?
Alright, so we're gonna boost logistics, and what else?
Resist magic.
Alright. Yes, we're hello hangry! Oh, you study how to determine when to jettison or destroy excess goods for speed and how to avoid overreaching. Oh,
reach flexibility.
You gain increased resistance against heat and cold, becoming comfortable in different weather and environment. You see, we clearly need to go back to the magic outfit. No, fuck this. Alright, you receive a letter from young Lord Hader. It's an extremely formal letter for such a little boy, thanking you for your wisdom and allowing him to live with his grandfather, who probably dictated every word he wrote.
Wait, young Lord Hader?
No, that's the little...
I wasn't gonna touch it.
Okay, I'm just making sure.
Wow, that must have taken some great willpower from you.
Shut the fuck up, Derp!
Yeah! Thank you.
Why don't you shut the fuck up, bitch?
Well, Snake, this is a babysitting mission.
You will learn how to handle the baby. Don't drop the baby on the floor.
Well, I think
I'm gonna hunt the baby across the country.
No, don't shake the baby.
Shake the baby. I'll shake the baby whenever I want. Shook. Do you have any idea how much people I've executed so far? All of them, you fucking cunt.
You okay?
No. What just happened?
Don't shake the baby.
Alright, so I don't know. Don't I figure at this point we need to stay hangry, so sports!
Take a sombrero off.
Sports!
Yeah, holy shit, we're hella good in military now.
I'm surprised we're even still alive.
Nah, at this point, we still haven't had anything that challenges or will
Hello,
live.
Hello, Geop.
Hey, Geop.
You missed the Geop signal by like half an hour.
Did I? Oh, well.
Yeah, the Geop signal is just...
sent you a 10 deck to that. You can summon it whenever you need.
Alright, so military and magic?
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna keep doing it. Strategy and sense magic. It's time for us to smell the magic.
You know, Geop hasn't seen the magic outfit.
Oh, please, no.
No, we're. I'm not switching
Do
back to that
the
fucking
outfit.
No.
Yeah, you definitely want to see
no.
the magic outfit.
I swear to God, I'll
killing me curious. Which
oh,
I think
staring
is
up into the sky
right
out
now.
Your window, you notice a strange flash
oh,
of light.
Oh, please, they could have done a lot
Falling
worse
star,
for
pretty!
The magic outfit
okay.
than that.
Well, psych. I mean, is it a magical girl outfit?
Yeah.
Because yeah, man, I'm not showing it off. You're gonna have to Google it by yourself.
It makes her look like a feather mop.
I don't know. That's a lot of typing.
It makes it put on the FBI list.
Yeah, pretty much. Okay, so what do we do with our weekend? I kind of don't know what to do now.
I'm pretty sure most Sports. Of us are on that list after the Ascension stream.
Alright, we're gonna visit the dungeons. We're gonna be pissed off and willful.
That means you're an adult now, Derp.
Look, if you're not on some kind of watch list, you're not trying hard enough.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Don't be a 2%er. Don't be boring.
And we're still pissed off.
No, you're definitely on a watch list.
I've been on the watch list since I got on the internet the first time ever.
Why am I not surprised? Alright, so I guess we're gonna max out boats.
I existed.
We almost maxed out the boats.
We don't Oops. Question why the Voidwalker is on a watch list, in case we might get an answer.
Don't fear death. There is no death.
My lady, there is a letter for you. Oh, listen this. It isn't signed. Oh, it appears to be a poem describing you in a manner that is entirely inappropriate for a queen. I... What? With a squid?
Okay. Yikes!
So, is yeah. this hilarious or is it terrible?
Get out!
Alright, terrible.
We're all gonna go on list.
Who writes this garbage? One hangry. Just then, an incredibly unlucky breeze swirls between the window of your bedroom tower, tugging the paper out of your hands and off into the sky. We can
nope,
almost
nope,
reach
nope,
the poem.
Nope.
Turks, your band.
Nope.
I've seen worse. I've seen worse.
Yeah, what's the worst that can happen? It blows off and someone reads it and laughs at you? That's better than breaking your neck. And yeah, by the way, the first time I played this game, I ended up breaking my neck.
What the hell did tools do?
Okay, so now we're hella pissed off, we're pretty cheerful and willful and slightly pressured. So, what do we do now?
Tarlek, you can talk again.
Yeah, we probably will have something to do with our anger management issues. What do I want to do again in order for that? Oh yeah, that's right. I need to be afraid. I paid visit to my mother and I'm gonna kill everything! So, alright. Logistic and what do we level up in terms of magic? Right now, we're pretty good at sensing magic, we're getting also really good at resisting it and wielding it, but resisting is our lower skill so far. So I guess we're gonna go with resist. Oh, you studied the benefits of looting as a troop motivator. Hell yes. Now we're getting to the
What about the benefits of fear as a motivator?
We're pretty good at doing that already. Oh, my lady, there are letters for you. Another letter from Bryony. Why does she keep writing me? We were never even friends. Oh, she says she's bored and lonely. She's looking forward to seeing me at Gwynnel's birthday party. That's right, Gwynnel's about to turn 15. She'll be Duchess of Sudbury. And the other letter will be the invitation to the birthday.
Is it a pizza party?
So, yeah, unfortunately we failed the divination test in the way,
Psych, is it a pizza party?
It's a pizza party, I have pizza.
Harrison, you better send me some of that pizza.
Chad's talking about pizza, and I'm wondering if it's a pizza party.
Alright, so speaking of pizza party, do we go there, or do we send our regrets?
Let's send our regrets.
Yeah, let's skip out.
Alright. I better stay here.
Don't just skip out on pizza, though.
Yeah, but there's gonna be plenty of other pizzas.
We'll get our own pizza, and we'll have our own party.
Thou shalt not skip the pizza party!
God, how did you get here?
I sauntered in.
The angry dome.
Was that God?
I hope it.
That was the angry dome.
Alright. Time to work on our anger management.
Yeah, if you went to that party, you would have been killed.
Or not, because we had pretty good reflexes, so we might have been able to survive.
Death party, best party.
Alright, so now we're willful, let's which means that... why do we have such a huge bonus on military? I mean, we're not gonna need it at all, because all of our stuff is maxed.
Well, we're wearing the suit.
Oh my god, Psych, what if it was a pizza roller skating party? Jimmy Paul's right. Man, that would have been so 1990s.
But we would have been killed if we went to that party.
Yeah, but pizza roller skating, man.
So, alright, we're
does
gonna...
bring up a good point. Pizza and roller skating.
It's pizza to die for.
Exactly, to die for.
Alright, so we're gonna wield magic, and what else do we do with our other points that we have available? Right now, we don't bother learning anything about Royal Demeter, history, or economics, because we're terrible at it.
Do you get another outfit if you max out military?
If you max out all of your things, you wouldn't even need an outfit in the first place. Because all
if you max
you may want to reward that.
if you max out military, then you can switch back to the Lumen outfit.
No! I'm gonna ban you from this mumble if I can.
Here's a question.
Just by suggesting that.
If we max out our wield magic still, do we use it to burn that horrible outfit?
I hope so.
It's the source of all your powers.
Garvet, what were you saying about not being creepy to 14-year-old girls?
Yeah.
This is how Psych and I bond now.
Well, Garvet's trying to min-max things. There's nothing wrong
this
with
this is how
that.
I ended up on the list.
Psych, if you boost up agility, you can get an outfit.
Yeah, that's right. If I become a dancer, then I will be an agility princess. Alright.
I'm working the voice too, so you can be dancing and singing.
Alright, dancing, and what else do we do?
Voice.
Voice or.
Dancing and sock puppet skill.
We're gonna be the most murderous Disney princess.
You're gonna be the most entertaining person.
I'm gonna be a puppy.
Dancing.
I'm gonna be a puppy man.
Dancing
and
swords.
Dancing and battlefield medicine.
Oh, you have unlocked a new outfit!
Yay!
Yay!
Let's hope it looks better than the last one.
I think it does.
Isn't it like a tutu?
Oh, you choose a young puppy and begin raising him to respond to you all over Hall Others. Yes, we have our own servant now.
We got an attack dog.
Yes.
All of my friends are at Gwynnel party and I don't get to go.
Can we name the dogs?
No.
Yeah.
We can't call
unfortunately,
them, like,
we kind of
like
insulted the family of Gwynnel by not coming, so there's some people that are pissed off over that. So, okay, what do we do in terms of stuff? Alright, I guess we're gonna stop being unlonely. And we're still angry. Alright, time to see what the agility thing is. A tutu Okay. Thanks, game.
To be fair, Tutu is better than the magic outfit.
Yeah, it's better, but not by much. Alright, we're
least
going...
It's sane.
Yeah, at least it covers most of her body. So we're gonna go back to the dog outfit. This way all of the dogs in the world will be here to listen to her song.
You may want to phrase it differently than the dog outfit.
Well, this is what our outfit is good for being listened to by dogs.
The doge outfit?
Yes. Alright, so what? What do we boost now? We have bonuses for agility, flexibility, agility weapons, slight bonus in athletics, still have a pretty high bonus in magic, and that's kind of it. Unfortunately, voice will be kind of a bad idea because we are having a penalty.
How about meditation and pole arms?
Pole That's kind of a strange fit. I'll take it.
How about swimming?
Do we have any athletic thingies? Nope. Oh, yeah. We have a slight bonus. So, alright, we're gonna learn how to swim.
You can't either if you're gonna be on a boat.
Yeah, we're an ele tactician on a boat, but unfortunately, we do not know how to swim.
Yeah, look at all the angry you have.
You get comfortable in the water, splashing around and holding your breath to go under. Uh-oh. The Duchess of Lilia have declared civil war.
Yep.
Apparently she feels that you are a weak leader, unfit to be a queen, and has managed to sway several others to her banner. Who is against me?
My last game, Crusader Kings.
A number of minor earls and countesses, the Duchess of Mead and the Duke of Kegel.
Crush them all.
Duchess.
And Sudbury is completely surrounded by rebel douches. She may
so
not have a
So we got fucked up, didn't we?
Yeah, well, it depends if you win.
What forces can we muster and what are we still holding? Yeah, our military thing actually was a success. We have 4 battalions and 1 platoon. The naval side is useless in this conflict.
Wait, no.
Okay, so... yeah, unfortunately, the other side has a better battalion than us, so... it's gonna come down to a question of strategies.
Invite them to a pizza party.
Well, we're dead if it's strategies.
Is it not giving us
the option? Nah, we're actually a hella good tactician right now. Actually, we probably will be able to go to a civil war. So, do we pardon criminals in order to have extra soldiers, or we don't?
Can we pardon them?
There's
pardon
no the way criminals. That could go All right. wrong.
Criminals probably already know how to fight. Way to be a stereotype. Forces are in motion, but they would take time to take their peek, so...
I mean...
Alright, since there's gonna be a war going on in the background, we probably should go and play with our toys.
What if they're, like, you know, in debtor's prison? They're just, like, shit accountants that got thrown in prison.
I have a feeling that Psychedelic is a little bit soft on white-collar crime at the moment.
Should we stop to the military yet?
Ah, shit. Oh, well. So, we better spend our time getting good at pole arm and swimming while we're waiting for this conflict to be solved. Oh, the negotiator for the rebels have arrived to speak with you. Surrender now and I will be lenient. We are not here for surrender. We are here for yours.
Give up now.
Don't give up.
Don't give
Never
up.
Surrender.
Yeah.
Never surrender.
Fuck surrendering. Never! I am the queen! And I certainly look like it with my equestrian hat. We will meet you on the battlefield. Fine.
I like ponies.
Alright, so... okay, unfortunately, there's not really anything we can do right now in order to change whatever we want, so... alright. Are we cheerful? Okay, we are cheerful, but...
How?
I would
Ah, we're still one step behind being cheerful. We're still angry right now.
Okay,
cheerful
good.
And angry.
Yep. Okay, so what are we gonna do? What are we teaching? Yeah, right now we're having bonuses in agility, weapons, military's kind of a moot point. We have a slight bonus to conversation. And that's kind of it right now.
That might be, like, considering the battle is coming up, it might be a good idea to just go ahead and match strategy.
Yeah, but we're
Put
still...
Put on the military outfit for now.
Yeah, we just have to do that. It's gonna do all of the boosts that we need. So let's go back. Yep, strategy 94%.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, they have no chance against us. Okay, so all right, I guess we're gonna learn how to wield magic a little bit more because we still have a really good aptitude in that. And what else can we do? All right. What weapons are we gonna play with? Swords or archery?
Archery.
Pole arms.
Yeah, we should do both. Well, archery first, I guess.
Yeah, because pole arm, we're gonna go over 50. Oh, you can create a wave of discontent which panic, confuses, or enrage other people around you. Alright, it's time for war. As defending queen, you are required to take personal control of your forces. Your control of magic enhances your claim to divine right of rulership. Opposing forces flee in panic when faced with rays of burning light. Yeah. Battles are won and lost, fallen soldiers decorating the landscape. Final outcome, victory!
See?
Yes, the ringleader of the rebellion has been executed, and the other rebels now have to pay us tributes. But at least our understanding of military strategies have limited the losses. The 3/4 of our battalion on our side and 1/4 battalion among the rebels. No, 1 1/4, yeah. So.
Well, good news, you survived 2 parts, I thought you were going to die on, you have 1 more part.
Alright, so let's celebrate our victory by... What are we doing in order to celebrate?
Pizza party.
Alright, we're gonna celebrate with toys!
But you can't just throw a massive party over the weekend.
I'm gonna have a party with my plushies!
Hey everyone, we're all getting laid!
No. No!
Except for me, because
no.
I'm not laid yet.
Bad old me!
It's a Caddyshack joke!
I don't care!
You fucking Philistines?
I'll send you to the pit. I'll send you to the pit.
Come on. Ronnie Dangerfield? Nothing?
Pit.
Get the fuck
I
out.
I got it.
The pit.
Thank you.
Okay, so what do we level up now this time? We've successfully went through a war and everything is fine and dandy.
For now.
Pole arms.
Right now we're cheerful, so we're not going to be efficient with learning weapons. So we can focus on athletics, on handling some more animals, or conversation, and magic, I guess, which still has a good bonus going on for it.
Athletics, gotta be good at them sports.
Sports!
Alright, so we better teach on these athletics.
Sports.
Oh, work on flattery.
Alright, yeah. Flattery and climbing. Oh, you learn to evaluate whether a tree or a branch is safe to bear your weight. That's the kind of classes that I want. Okay, you learn that it's always better to compliment people for their personality and their choices than their physical attributes. Understood, Elodie! And we have a new option!
Many weeks later, we finally learned not to tell the Duchess that she's got huge tits.
Oh.
Bomb
People are
ass.
On the hedges, so we could hold a tournament. What a good idea! Everyone loves a contest. So what will we offer as a prize to the winner? Status and praise, employment, or gold?
Dollar,
employment.
Dollar.
The
dollar,
gift of
dollar.
Not dying.
All losers shall be cold.
Alright, so status and praise, employment, or gold?
Gold!
Employment.
Alright, employment. It's a recruitment drive!
Like, yeah, considering you just had that huge-ass war and a lot of people died.
We got a gift from a merchant house. We found chocolates! With our compliments, the House of Krillit.
It's
and all of
poison.
A sudden, your puppy, who is usually so well-behaved, growls at the box of chocolates and lunges at it. Bad dog! Chocolate isn't good for you! Silly thing, making such a fuss. So, do we eat the candy or do we save it?
Save it.
There's a bomb.
Yeah, there's a bomb inside those candy. This is why I was wearing my clothing outfit. So yeah.
As opposed to my naked outfit.
The naked outfit is the magical girl outfit.
Don't be gross, guys. She's 14 years old. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, Garbad.
Jesus Christ, Garbad.
Yay! I didn't eat chocolate and I didn't die! Hooray!
With absolutely no consequence.
Not yet.
Really a victory.
All told, this is going pretty well.
Yeah, so far.
Alright, so right now we're probably in the mood in order to learn how to do actual conversation, so we probably will want to go in there.
There's a couple more things I could possibly.
Oh yeah, hold on. I have the outfit athletic now, so let's see what it is. Wait, do I have it?
I'm expecting a tracksuit.
Apparently, I don't. Oh, that's right. I'm still missing 5 points in climbing. All right, I want a new outfit, so climbing. And what else do I want? Conversation. Alright, we're gonna learn how to public speak a bit.
That was also a new dress you got.
Yay! It's a tea dress.
And yeah, new outfit!
Tea dress is the best dress.
Oh, this is the week of the general tournament. Nobles and commoners alike have turned out to compete against each other. Oh, the people
Here
will
comes.
Be pleased if you participate in their games, but it will expose you to danger.
Nah.
So, what event do we go in?
Falconry.
All of Falcons.
We can do a mounted parade, jousting, fencing, archery, music, falconry, or none.
Falconry.
Jousting.
Alright. Yeah, falconry is... Yeah, we're not gonna take part of this. Oh, all of a sudden, a man approaches the winner's platform. Oh, it's Kevin, the Earl of Io. In one hand, he carries an armored gauntlet, in the other, a sword. My family's blood is in your hand! Oh, hey, it's the son of the ringleader of the revolution. Uh-oh. He's challenging us in a duel. Oh. Alright, so I guess we can kill him with magic.
Magic his ass.
Yeah.
Just magic him.
And there's a horrible scream and the smell of burning flesh. I decline!
Sick-ass guitar riff.
Holy shit. This game keeps on getting more and more awesome. After the tournament,
okay.
A minor tragedy is revealed. It's not a tragedy, it's a fucking victory.
Yeah.
Oh, one of the stewards apparently had an incredible...
She's got the smirk on her face.
Oh, Yeah, one of the stewards just eaten the chocolate that we were given as a gift, and yeah, he died. What good thing surprise. I didn't eat them!
You have like two or three more things left that can kill you.
Yeah, we're doing pretty well. And we're hella cheerful still.
Yeah, we just flayed someone alive.
Yeah. Okay, so how do we celebrate the incineration of somebody?
Toys!
Yes!
Every time somebody dies, we play with our toys.
Yes.
Haha, we're dead inside.
Okay, now...
She actually only has one facial expression this entire game.
Yeah, too bad that was not a dog competition. We would have whooped everyone's ass. Oh yeah, that's right. Let's see what the things we have. Yeah, we have the tea dress. Oh, now we look so fashionable. And now, didn't we have something else? Oh yeah, exercise gear. Oh, okay. Alright, tea dress!
Let's see what the athletics got us. Oh, tea dress, alright!
Yeah, the tea dress has been around for a while.
Yeah, I just noticed that we have it. Okay, so... Yeah, I guess we're still really, really cheerful, so I guess we could do some other things. So, alright. I guess we're gonna... Yeah, some more conversation, and I guess we're gonna swim some more. Right, athletic swimming, and... Yeah, let's do some more court manners. Yay, now we can tread water! Oh, you study the etiquette of dueling! Yeah, we clearly did not learn about it right now. Oh.
Help.
Your father wishes to speak with you. It says it's urgent.
I kind of like that.
We didn't need a wizard.
You just blow a person up in a pillar of flame, and after that you turn to the person next to you. So what is the etiquette of dueling?
Uh-oh. So, hey, it's a good thing that we learn about boats, because now there's actually a bunch of ships that are coming toward our kingdom, and it's a war.
It was all for this.
Yep.
Yeah. Within a week, they will be in Noven waters. Within 2 weeks, they could reach the capitals. Then we will fight to defend ourselves. You can try to use the treasury fund to hire additional soldiers, but it may be difficult on short notice. So, do we recruit soldiers, or we don't?
Well, we raised the taxes, so we should be able to afford it.
Yeah, and we didn't spend a whole lot of money doing stuff. Alright, recruit soldier. Yeah, you will need to draw up a naval strategy for her ships to carry out. That is actually her thing. You can choose to act as an admiral and lead the fleet in person, but the danger will be very great. Unless you think your personal skills will make the difference, I will strongly advise against it. Well, I'm sorry, Dad, but I know what to do.
I've got my tea dress on. Let's start a war.
Let's start a nuclear war! And throw this gay bar!
Oh, gay bar, gay bar. Wow!
This is the sort of disaster for which a Lumen's power may be worth the cost. If the fleet could be destroyed before they reach our waters, many lives will be spared. I don't know any magic that could sink a whole fleet. Oh,
you God, you're so useless.
Alright. So, is it possible to sink an entire fleet with magic?
Yes, I did in my run, I think. The nuke run.
Make the run where you had all your stats set to 100. Situations that is clearly similar to what we are facing now.
Yeah, if you try to raise that much power yourself, you will die. Yeah, we'll rely on the soldiers. So, we're about to go on a war, and we're hella cheerful.
Into this war.
Into this war, we are going to kill everybody!
Yay.
Ray for death.
Alright, so...
He has his chance.
We need more power!
Alright, I guess we're gonna go have a look at the barracks. just celebrate by looking at all of the people that are we're going to kill. Yay! Time to kill more people! Alright, we're going to war, so it's time to dress up accordingly. Yeah, naval strategy 100. Suck on it, rebels.
Yeah, suck my naval strategy.
Yes.
Guys, she's 14. Stop being gross, Garbad.
Alright, so what are we gonna learn about? Well, since we're going to war, it's very important that we learn about flattery. We're gonna be able to tell them that their boobs are really big, and I guess since we're going on a boat, we probably should learn how to swim.
We are going to compliment them on their heaving, voluptuous sweater puppies.
Garbad 2013.
New rule, Garbad is no longer allowed to speak ever.
Yeah, we're starting to be a really good swimmer. That's a good thing. Danger on the high sea! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Unfortunately, they have more forces than us, but... yeah, we can do good as a cannon. Uh-oh. We have lost.
Summon the Kraken!
The Novan ships are sunk or scattered as the Shenanigan forces press toward landfall. Your grasp of strategy allow you to recognize when the tipping point have been passed and order your remaining vessels to retreat before they're all destroyed. This saves lives, but it means leaving the Novan approach completely unguarded. Uh-oh. Oh boy.
Here's where shit goes south.
Okay, things are not going good.
No way, we got this.
We're really cheerful for someone who's about to lose their entire kingdom.
Play with your toys.
Alright.
Sports them to death.
So, what the hell are we doing?
All of it.
At this point, I figure we're just gonna go all the way magic.
I remember that fight going differently when you ran it.
Yeah, because it blew them up before they get to shore.
Yeah, because Grasslam cheated.
Yeah.
She also had had a spy in her employ, so she had more ships because she knew the war was coming.
Yeah, and also it doesn't help that we hired the spy.
And didn't know that it would be useful.
Yeah. Alright. Uh-oh. A diplomatic delegation has requested access to the castle to discuss terms for her surrenders. We don't have the strength to hold off their armies, and surrendering now will save many lives. Almost
nope.
No choice.
No surrender.
If you flee the capital now, you should be able to evade the army and reach the Talisian border. So, do we meet with the diplomats or do we try to run away?
I think we meet with them.
Yeah, let's meet with them and see if we can say no to their diplomacy.
Alright.
I like that we haven't saved Scummed at all this stream.
Nah, save Scumming is against the spirit of things. Wait, sense magic fail? I have like 70-something in magic, for crying out loud. Better to settle things in a civilized manner. I challenge you to a dog duel! Alright.
You activated my trap card.
Again, so to speak, with Nova as the stage.
You activated my trap card. Puppy attack.
You activated my dog duel.
Dog use lick face. It's super effective. Alright, so if they win, our domain will surrender. And if he loses, his army will leave. So, what sort of game? Oh, a Lumen fight.
Lumen fight.
Alright.
You know, you probably should have bit the bullet and just worn the anime outfit for this one scene.
Why should I?
Funny enough, you can't marry him.
Oh, what a shame.
Alright, so do we accept this term or refuse? I have to say, we do have a good chance of winning because our magic abilities are really high, but it can still be risky.
Oh, this is the part where the father turns into a magical boy.
Dad!
Oh, no.
Can you allow me a second? I need to go change before this duel.
All right. I need to wear something incredibly awkward.
Is the kingdom truly worth this?
Alright.
I want to see this duel.
Time for the final boss fight.
Actually, this is not the final boss fight.
Okay, so do we dazzle him or do we attack with a magic sword?
Attack.
Magic.
Alright, magic sword. But unfortunately, I don't think we're very good with swords, though. So...
Do you really need to be good with swords to just stab someone?
Well...
Yes.
Dazzle him. If I've learned anything from
Dazzle! Alright, Dazzle!
There are color story out there.
Maybe Dazzle lets you flatter him.
Seems like magic sword is something we were given as a result of extra skills, so...
Is there a sphere and magic helmet?
Uh-oh. No, we died.
Uh-oh!
No!
Rip.
Yep, we got dazzled by magic. Yeah.
Nope.
So that's game over?
Yep.
Fuck!
That's decoration.
Dead!
We should have gone with the sword.
Yeah, I guess we should have tried it.
Motherfucker!
Literally killed by your lack of decoration skill.
Yep.
You sound so broken up, Oatmeal.
At least you get doilies.
Yeah, every time you get a victory or defeat, you get a doily.
Yep.
Your soul fell out. You kind of need that.
But a soul can't be cut.
But it doesn't have to end this way. Make different choices, and enemy stars may rise again. Well, maybe not this time, but there will be another time for sure.
But look, it's so happy. The plus side of playing this game is the cards sell for like 30 cents.
And there's plenty of them, too.
Oatmeal has fled.
Alright, so I guess that'll be it for the end of this stream. So... Yep, unfortunately we didn't succeed, but as if anybody expected this to happen. Or I mean the contrary, so... Yeah, that'll be it for that, so thanks to everybody for joining in. Harrison, Hacky, Bushsemptious, Devilhead, Derp, Fat Larry, Garbad, Gogglefox, Grasslam, Next Time, 000, Swaries, and Scissors, and also was Mr. Fuzzles, and Hotmeal Raisin, who was here as well.
Guggler was here for a little while too.
Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, he left some time ago.
You should also thank everybody in the chat individually, especially
Terrence. I can't read that many names. There's like 100 of them.
Thanks to all 109 of you.
Yeah.
Gotta pick out which ones are sandbots.
So, without any further ado, I will say to you goodbye. But also.